A rescue at Sabino Canyon today. First responder crews were dispatched to rescue a hiker. Firefighters and Search and Rescue Arizona hiked a mile and a half into the canyon to find a woman. Rural Metro Fire says the woman became tired and fell, and there is no word on her current condition.